Bernard is missing. It's been several days, and I'm worried. I'm afraid it could be something supernatural. Please, help me find my husband. You're the only paranormal detective I know.
Good evening. You must be the paranormal detective. I'm Miranda's father, Frederick Gray. Bernard is fine. I don't know why Miranda thinks he's missing. He's just on a business trip. I suggest that you go home instead of wasting your time here. I'm sorry, I can't stay and talk. I have errands to run.
This was no accident. Someone doesn't want this boat to be used.
Ghost is haunting me. It's driving me crazy.
Miranda, I've come for you.
Have you come to admire my doll collection, stranger? My name is Walter. I was a promising puppeteer, until Miranda betrayed me. But she'll pay. All of the Greys will pay for killing me. I'll turn them into simple puppets. Don't try to stop me, or you'll die too. Who's that? Uh-huh.